Welcome to the Syracuse CityLine tutorial. The goal of this video is to demonstrate how to submit a request using our mobile application. It will also highlight some of the features that are included on this platform, like uploading an image and using shortcuts on the home page. Users can use these shortcuts to contact different city departments based on the nature of their request or provide feedback on CityLine. Before a service request is submitted, users are encouraged to set up an account. You can set up an account by selecting the profile icon on the bottom right of the screen and clicking on the register button. Users will then be prompted to enter a display name, email address, password, and select the nearest intersection to your home or place of work. Once that information is entered, click register and you will receive email notifications to log into your newly created account. Once an account is created, you are ready to submit your service request. Setting up an account is not mandatory and you can submit requests as guest users, although guest users will not receive status updates on their requests. To submit a service request, click on the plus icon on the bottom of the screen. Next, users will get the option to add a photo of the service request. This is not mandatory and users may select no photo if a photo will not be submitted. Users may then select a service request location by dragging the marker on the map or by entering the address manually. I am going to enter a service request location as City Hall using 233 East Washington Street. Once the location is identified, click the next button on the top right of the page. Users will then be prompted to select a request category. There are multiple service request categories to choose from. Our service request is overgrown grass, so we will select home and building maintenance. If you do not find a category that includes your service request, users may choose the other option. Once you select your category, please make sure to review the message on screen, as it may contain important information about your service request. Users may then select the Select and Answer field and choose an option that best describes their concern from the drop-down list. If your service request description is not listed in the drop-down, users may also select the Other option and add details in the description field above and click Apply. I'm going to select Overgrown Grass. Users are encouraged to submit with an account so you may receive updates on the progress of your request and get notified when the service request has been resolved. Users can also hide their identity and submit a request by selecting yes or no from the toggle bar. Click submit when you're ready and your request will be submitted. Users who have signed in will receive an email confirmation and status updates as their request moves forward. Thank you for watching the video and we look forward to seeing your service requests in the new Syracuse CityLine portal.